jumping from 100 over 70 to 70 over 58.
That's it, keep pushing. I can see the head. Last push. It's a boy. Well done.
Last push. hardly be alone, Mum.
Still be here. Always be here. And you've got to say it again.
As long as I stick to the routine, I'll be safe. As long as I
always be here.
Stay in our rooms, I'll be safe. As long as I don't go outside, I'll be safe.
That's it. Good boy. What time is it?
Bleeding time, Mum.
Yes.
Was concealed by the time behind another trunk. I think I could watch. Mum.
I love you, Joe. I'll be here. I keep you safe, I promise.
No. No. No.
I need to take my vitamins first. I can check my radiation level with the dosimeter. Radiation is just over 70 mR. That's acceptable.
Thank you.
bunker radiation is normal. Good. What delights do we have today? Peaches, my favourite. So that makes 27 years, 3 months and 14 days of food left. It's reading time.
Cast thy bread upon the running waters, for after a long time thou shalt find it again. Give a portion to 7 and also to 8, and thou knowest what evil shall be upon this earth. If the cloud be full, they will pour out rain upon the earth. If the tree fall to the south or the north, in that place, soever it shall fall, there shall it be.
Radiation is nearly 80 MR. It's increasing. Seven years, 3 months, and 13 days left.
We had a dreary morning's work before us, but there were no sign of any wind, and the boats had gone out and manned. And the ship wrapped 3 or 4 miles around the corner of the island and up around the narrow passages to the haven behind Skeleton Island. I volunteered for one of the boats, where I had.
Thank you. radiation is over 80 MR. Where's the manual? This has never happened before. If I find the manual, I can fix this. No. This can't happen. I need to find that manual. My underwear drawer. My old diary.
Today it is my birthday, and I have had extra peaches, my favourite, and there was a candle. Mum gave me this book and some pens. Look, here are the colours. Vera sang me a ring of roses. She said she was crying because she is happy, it's my birthday. And then she and PJ and Louie and Mum sang me happy birthday, but not too loud. I blew out the candle. This book is going to be my book about my friends. Today I will start a new friend. He will look like this. He will be a soldier because I have a general, but I need a bigger army. I've got a blot from the map room, but I had to hide. Mr. Bishop was there. He nearly saw me. He was shouting. He says I am a waste. I think he is a waste. I will make the soldier, and Mr. Churchill and Joan of Arc will tell him to fight Mr. Bishop. We had ham today. It is sort of pink and sticky. It is better than sardines, which are the worst. Mum has made my knife sharper so I can finish off doing my soldier. She says Rocky was the best at winning fights, so that's his name. I finished Rocky, so here are all my friends.
The manual. Find the fuse box level 2. Find the fuse box level 2. Mum. need to find the fuse box on level 2. There's nothing in there I need. I'm not sure I can do this. Where's the key? Mother, I need you. What do I do, Mum? There's nothing I need there. Now I have to leave. Some of my old drawings. She liked it when I read to her.
And I've taken the spoil supplies off.
And spit it out.
14 months, at best. If we carry on as we are, 8 months. But I've gone over it with Dr. Hart. On bare minimum, we might make 14.
And bare minimum means?
I didn't like to press him, but scurvy, rickets. Christ.
Ben. Then we all just withered away to skin and bone. Maybe I should have just left the hatch open and gone for a nice stroll in the fresh air instead.
What do we do?
We tell people everything's all right.
It's not all right.
One whiff of this and you'll have your throat slit over the last tin of peaches. Is that the way you want to die, Sam? Fighting over scraps? We could just cut your wrist now and the rest of us will split your rations. Chin up, man. It's 10 minutes until the next bulletin.
Communication from Bunker HQ, Site 3, Corsham, Wiltshire. Prime Minister delivered safely before blast hit. 4,013 government ministers and civil servants, including Cabinet Office, local and national government agencies, intelligence and security advisors logged in, shortage noted in domestic support staff. Guess they didn't make it. All facilities operating normally. Checks carried out in infirmary, bakery, laundry, kitchens, telephone exchange, storerooms, office space, living accommodation, maintenance areas and workshops. How big is that place? Trust me, you get sent to this sardine tin. Prime Minister unsatisfied with living accommodation. Twat. Other. Civilian casualties noted outside bunker. A group of 50 attempted to breach rear exit blast door.
Sam.
AB welcomes. CB asks clarification purpose of meeting. AB puts forward petition from 18 residents keen to institute post of morale officer. It is felt that CB is not forthcoming enough in communicating current status of bunker to residents. CB makes point that any urgent change in status will be communicated very clearly to all residents when it becomes relevant. In his view, no need for a new position. AB cites two safety incidents and asks committee if they were aware. All but FH, DM, SC are unaware of said incidents. CB says not.
Well, let's say, for example, the hit on Reading was 1 megaton. That would mean we have this radius, only halfway to Basingstoke. Now, maybe that looks small, but that's around 100,000 fatalities. Maybe 80,000 injuries from the blast and the fireball. That's just to start with. Prevailing wind direction here is northeast. Fallout scatter would be huge. It's likely to drift all the way out past Cambridge, past Norwich even, out to sea. The total number of casualties? Unimaginable. And that's one bomb.
With the greatest respect, sir, we've been up all night. It's been 10 minutes since I had to cover Vera's face.
But is it radiation?
I don't know yet. The nearest proper lab is under 10 tons of radioactive rubble, and I have to make do with a microscope.
It's all right, George. We'll run some tests, Mr. Bishop.
Is anyone else showing signs?
Yes, 6 others.
Quarantine them right away. Find out where they were working, what they've had contact with, and what they've been eating. We need a source. Margaret.
It's all right, come here, love. What's the matter?
I can't sleep.
It's all right. You know if you stay in your room, you'll be safe. I'll be a bit of tick.
I don't like it here. An empty locker. I don't like it here. Commissioner. Announcement that mains power is being shut down for maintenance. I should make the announcement. If I find the manual, I can fix this. No. This can't happen. I need to find that manual. The manual. Find the fuse box level 2. Find the fuse box level 2. I need to find the fuse box on level 2. Just my locker. I'm not sure I can do this.
Communication from Bunker HQ, Site 3, Corsham, Wiltshire. Prime Minister delivered. Communication.
should make the announcement. I need to make the announcement first. Announcement that mains power is being shut down for maintenance. I should make the announcement. Locker.
Communication from Bunker HQ, Site 3. Thank you.
need to find the fuse box.
She liked it when I read to her.
What do I do, Mum? Mum, help me. I need to fix the fuse. If I find the manual, I can fix this. My old diary.
Today it is my birthday, and
I don't need new underwear right now. Find the fuse box level 2. Find the fuse box level 2. I'm not sure I can do this.
The mains power is about to be switched off for maintenance purposes.
I should turn the power off first. Locate replacement fuse. Locate replacement fuse. That's the damaged one. Shut mains power off. Locate replacement fuse. Which means power back on. Thank you. That doesn't sound good. Please be okay, please be okay. No, 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 no. An NBC suit. I need an NBC suit before I can go to level 4. An NBC suit. I need to find an NBC suit. the NBC suit is gone. What's that horrible noise? The war room. Soldier.
What we don't know for certain is the contamination levels. We can calculate the likely fallout and its effects, but we don't have any good model for anthrax spore spread, or even how it's affected by radiation. Look, we do know from reports at AE3 in Oxford that anthrax was used in Wave 3. We've just got no idea of the extent of it. It's not as if we can go up and test anything. We can't even count the bodies.
It's not really awesome. Mr. Churchill, it's an honour, sir.
So out with it. What couldn't you tell me yesterday? There's no hope for any of them.
I don't know. It's not ringed. The air is clean. It's not the food.
And yet the symptoms.
I can't shake the feeling that someone is up to something.
Damn it, George. We don't have time for your fantasies. You need to figure this out with facts.
We don't know where this thing comes from or how it will spread. We have no cause. We have no cure. We just don't have the resources to deal with it.
There is no help. There is no cavalry. It's just us. So get yourself together and fix this, do you understand me?
What's that?
For Christ's sake. That damn brat is a waste of air. And he's what the human race has got to look forward to.
I used to pinch these blocks to make my toys. It's locked.
Filtration unit check, day 18th of October 95, 1611, checked by PJT. Main filtration unit running okay, cleaned out and replaced filters. Check back up just to be sure. Readings are a bit high, but Frank says no need to replace at the moment. Probably just as well. I'm concerned about our... Thank you.
think I could use these to fix the unit.
I need to get rid of this damaged filter first. I need to get rid of this damaged filter first. The spare filters. I think I could use these to fix the unit. I need to turn the pressure valve back on.
She's no better.
Vomiting, bleeding, diarrhea, liver failure, it's got to be.
It can't be radiation sickness. Look, these...
Of course it can. This place probably leaks like a sieve. It was built by the lowest bidder. No one thought there'd be a real war. I know Bishop said that we'll be safe here, but honestly, George, do you believe him? I'm sorry.
No, don't worry. We've all been under a lot of pressure. Margaret, where's the Lindane ointment?
That top left.
You and Evelyn had it for Mrs. Harrison.
Yes, but there were two unopened bottles there on Monday. We have to keep on top of the stock. We can't have...
What is it?
Nothing. It doesn't matter.
Come on.
Exploring.
Oh, John.
I want that door sealed shut immediately.
For Christ's sake, Margaret. Keep your little shit in his quarters before he explores the wrong place and gets us all killed.
Seal that door immediately.
PJ, please put the oxy tanks back in the cupboard and lock it when you're done with the weld. I don't need Bishop on my back about this as well. Be sparing with fuel. We'll need to cut ourselves out again someday, God willing. This is overkill and a waste of oxy, but we'll keep them happy. Well.
Thank you.
Been able to take some proper readings from the RA-14 sensors. They show we have a range of 700 to 1,000 rads for anyone exposed to the atmosphere.
What does that mean?
Well, anything over 200 rads can be fatal.
No. How long before it's safe to go back up?
Our best guess, 20 to 30 years.
That's... Sam? Can we last that long? Do we have enough food?
Yes, yes, it'll be all right. We may have to ration a little, but it'll be all right.
Mom?
It's all right, darling. Everything's going to be fine.
The escape hatch must be in here somewhere. fire escape. It leads down to the other blast doors. Thank you.
Edge. General.
Please. Come on, quickly, we can get to this way. Come on. Help me, John.
Yeah!
key. Why would I give you a way out, Margaret? You and the little rat are not going to leave. You're not going anywhere. We're all going to die down here.
John, no! No!
Soon this place will be full of radiation. I need to find the key. Blood.
It's over. We're safe here. And that's all that matters. As long as I'm here, I'll look after you. Nothing can hurt us now.
Yes, Mom.
I love you, John.
I need the code. I don't know the code. Maybe I can work out the code.
What's the code?
There's blood on the keypad. I need the code. I don't have much time. The key is on the commissioner.